James has three goals this summer. One is to come back and have a wow body. So he's in the weight room with Dan Taylor. He's doing the med ball workout here. So that means he's able to get in a stance, explode through contact, get and ones consistently, strong around the rim, just from his increased power and understanding how to utilize it. Anything in here, right here, you can snatch without two, without giving up your solid base. You're in the weight room, so you have a solid base. That's why you're in the weight room. So everything here is like a steel girder.
Pass, kid! Kid, go, get up there. Boom, bad pass, go get it. Next one, Zach. Chin it. Bakuhatsu. Ah! Go get it. Chin it. Boom, get that big boy. Come on. Oh, down low. Sit. Bring it up there. Here we go.
Step two is being able to finish around the left side. So as the season wore on, everyone's on synergy, everyone's seeing what you can do. They knew that he really liked to go over right shoulder. Later in the summer, we'll get back to some of that when we get to Spain and our foreign tour. But right now, we're solely focused on finishing on that left block, left side, so it becomes second nature for him.
You're strong, you're low in a stance the whole time, you turn, and then we're just working on left-hand finishes. Left-hand push pass. Good, go get it. Good. That's the one, good, nice left. Work on that left. Everyone's gonna think you're left-handed.
And then third is jump shot. James has a good jump shot. He's a good shooter. He just needs to rep it out. There you go, shooter's game, James. 41. 43. 46. But the best thing about coaching is that everyone's different. He's not Mark Madsen, he's not Jaron Collins, he's not, you know, the Brooker Robin Lopez guys. I mean, it's just everybody's different. And so he's different like that, and in the sense that it's so much fun trying to figure out what's going to make James Banks.